Basically, I'm gonna be going to factory over and over again with only a pistol if I'm responding to a crime. Or responding to loud noises, a noise complaint, so to speak. I'm going to respond to this noise complaint with extreme prejudice. When you're reloading your weapon, you always gotta make sure you keep it in front of you. You gotta make sure your workspace is right in front of your face. Yeah, bitches! Yeah, motherfuckers! Yes! So much sweat on my hands. Dun dun dun. It takes weed. What's he smoking for 20? But I left my rifle in my car. This was just a noise complaint. How was I supposed to know that there'd be fools with automatic weapons fucking around and smoking weed in this abandoned warehouse? Whoa! I got him. You're right, concealed carry permit holder. I got him. You're fine! You couldn't even kill me? All these criminals. That's so chill. Damn. Ah, yeah!
No, I don't want to shoot him.
Kill him. Say pussy smoker sense of regards.
Okay.